whether you call it atomic mass or mass number or atomic weight, we're going to say that all it tells us is the combined mass of the protons and the neutrons in our element. Remember that the protons and the neutrons can be found within our nucleus. Now we're going to say atomic mass lists listed for the elements on the periodic table are just the average masses of their isotopes. And we're going to say that isotopes are elements with the same number of protons, but different number of neutrons. So a good example is carbons 12 and carbon 13. Both of them are carbon, so they both have the same atomic number. They both have 6 protons. Now, if we subtract the atomic mass by the atomic number, this tells us the number of neutrons. So they're both carbon because they both have 6 protons. They have the same atomic number. But when we subtract their atomic masses by their atomic number, we get different number of neutrons. So this is what isotopes are. And if you look at your periodic table, you'll see that the atomic masses, almost all of them are not whole numbers. They all have decimals after them. That's because they're the average mass when you take into account all the isotopes for a given element.